Hey everybody, welcome back to Taco Tuesday episode 3. Sorry for the spooky kind of intro. I think it's because I'm watching Stranger Things for the first time while I edit this. Yeah, I know, I'm way behind on things, but really enjoying the show. Regardless, today we're making a braised chicken in an ancho chili puree, and then we're also going to be finishing out with just a nice pico de gallo. Super simple for this one. The braising takes a little bit of time, but perfect for maybe a Saturday or Sunday if you have a couple hours around the house to let that thing braise down. It's so juicy and tender, packed with flavor. But anyway, Taco Tuesday episode 3, we're here all summer making tacos, so I hope you guys are enjoying the series. I know I am, but let's hop back into the video and make these tacos. To start off, I broke down a whole chicken into 2 leg quarters and 2 breast and wings. Then I removed the skin but saved it, set it aside so we can render out that fat for extra flavor. So basically all you need to do is get a Dutch oven or a pan out, put it over low heat, and throw the chicken skin in the pan to render. This will take a little bit of time, so meanwhile slice half an onion. This is after about 10 minutes, I'm gonna toss in the onion and let everything continue to cook down. You want that chicken skin to be completely crispy and golden brown, but be careful not to burn it. Now you can just strain out the chicken skin and the onions, and you're left behind with this beautiful golden liquid of just pure flavor that you can use in place of oil or butter next time you cook something. So let's quickly prepare our braising liquid, and here is a shot of the ingredients. So we're gonna bring these over to the Dutch oven and toss in 2 heaping spoonfuls of the ancho chili puree, 2 cans of fire roasted diced tomatoes, add in some crushed up garlic, some fresh thyme, a cinnamon stick, salt, hot sauce, and then give that a mix down. We're also gonna use a little bit of water just to help thin it out a little bit. Let this mixture come up to a nice simmer, and then we can toss in our chicken pieces, and we're gonna move this over to the oven, which is preheated at 300 degrees, and you wanna set this for around 2 hours. In the meantime, we're gonna prepare a basic pico de gallo with salt, cilantro, onion, jalapeno, tomato, and lime. And other than just cutting up your vegetables all to roughly the same size, you really gotta nail the salt and the lime juice with the pico de gallo, because that's gonna bring out the flavors of everything else and help balance it and really make your salsa so much better than if you didn't apply those. So what I like to do is just apply these 2 ingredients at the end, stir it up and give it a taste, and adjust my salt and lime juice as I see fit. All right, and now it's time to pull out this chicken, and it's just so tender and fall apart. So just pull out the pieces, pull out the bones, and then we're gonna toss this back into our braising liquid. And that's it, we are done with our chicken, and we have all these beautiful components for Taco Tuesday.
Taco Tuesday week 3 taste test. So to recap, we have our nice braised chicken. I'm telling you, this is so juicy and tender and flavorful. Started with rendering out that chicken fat and just building up the flavors from there. Can't really beat it. Then I didn't show this on screen because it's the exact same pickled onions recipe, except I added in some jalapenos this time around. I'm telling you guys, these are almost gonna be in every episode, so just make them and have them in your fridge ready. And then last but not least, we have our pico de gallo, always a good classic. And then I topped this specific taco with a little bit of cotija cheese, a nice salty Mexican cheese, super good for tacos. And this one's fallen apart because, as I've complained on this channel, I have to take pictures, I can't just eat my food, which is really disappointing. So this one's having a little bit of a blowout on the bottom, but we'll persevere and we'll eat this taco. Oh yeah. This is my number 1 taco so far, hands down. I love this chicken so much. There's just so much flavor packed into it. And then the freshness of their pico de gallo, and you know I love those pickled onions, so can't beat that. This is a killer taco, guys. Perfect for maybe a weekend when you've got some time to just braise and laze around the house on a Sunday. And then you can set yourself up for the rest of the week with some banging tacos, because this made a lot. This is just probably about a third of what's left back there. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. I know I'm absolutely loving it. Like I said, tacos are one of my favorite foods, and they're so versatile and generally pretty easy to make. So if you guys ever make any Taco Tuesday creations, would love to see them on Instagram. But that will wrap it up for this one, guys. Drop me a like, drop me a subscribe if you're enjoying the content. We're keeping pumping it out. It's a big summer. There's lots and lots of videos coming down the pipeline. So hopefully you guys are staying up to date and staying tuned. I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.